Very first serve. That's a very effective point from the German. Biding his time and then pouncing to finish. And nails that volley perfectly. Height, so it has a certain intimacy. That's a better backhand there. He has it all, doesn't he? He's had enough of that set. It didn't take long. Come on. The racket. Just enough movement in the body. Yeah, 3 feet with top speed. Sets. The other way. Chance. Rogers again.
Appointment for Haas. And that's how he does so. Through again. Onward he goes. And Pete Sampras may hold the record still for the number of Grand Slams won, but Federer now holds the record of Masters Series victories in succession. 20 of them. And it was emphatic.